Top 5 freelance websites. What are the freelance websites? Freelance websites are those websites where you can work from your home and can earn money. So what are the top 5 freelance websites? I will tell it today to you. Hi, my name is Yakub. I am one of the pioneers of internet marketing in Bangladesh. So I will tell you today what are the top most 5 freelance websites. So if you are new, the easiest freelance website for you is fiverr.com, F-I-V-E-R-R.com, fiverr.com. This is the easiest because you can do their small work of even $5. And there are, for new especially, it is the best website because it has a small amount of work. It has big amount of work as well. But for beginner, I think it is the best website for you. So make a sign up in fiverr.com and try to do some work there. There you can get social media marketing work, writing work. You can have a look there. You can browse there. And you will have an idea what types of works are there. And you can try to do it. And then the second I have listed there is Upwork.com. It is a very big website, Upwork.com. Before it was Odesk.com. Now it is changed to Upwork.com. If you want to do per hour job, this is the best website. You can work there per hour basis. You will have to log into their software and work. They will record your computer and they will pay you. So this is a big website. So I suggest you, you first practice here, then you go there. Then there is another website that is guru.com. You can work there also. There also you can do a lot of works. And people per hour, this is also highly paid website. But you will have to go there after you have experience in these websites. Because these are highly paid websites and very professional people can work there. Another one is freelancer.com. This is in fact the best website. I have listed in 5 because there are millions of workers and it's very competitive. But the most jobs are in these websites. It has huge jobs, huge works, huge buyers and huge workers also. So it's very competitive. So you can look at this also. It has a lot of works and you can try to do it. I hope that you can try in this website and can do some job. If you have any question, you can just comment. I'll reply you. Thank you. Bye.